A cat in a box, right? As long as the sun is shining, I just not.
He's happy. Sometimes he. Yeah. Cats and kids like boxes for some reason. Because we always used to play car or spaceship or build a house out of it. As you may can hear, the bad cold is not quite gone. Yeah. So hopefully it's not a whole one more week of suffering, but and look like just the side effects. But who knows? We'll see. So our shopping trip ended here at a small boat trip to the mouth where the Werra and Fulda River do join together to form the Weser. Yeah, and there's so many fish jumping out of the water here. Like a party boat thing here. Yeah, tricked the kids earlier. Like, said, oh yeah, I'm throwing something into the water, then oh yeah, they. Did you see the splash? I think like the fish are probably catching like mosquitoes or other insects flying low over the water. Somebody catching fish. I'm really amazed with the amount of light the camera gets out here, because yeah, visibility is actually worse in real life. Yeah. Say, it's like especially here below, like below the tree. And this is like the famous Weserstein stone where. Like marking of the joining of the two rivers of this fork here. Yeah, historically very very important place, this city here, Hannover Gmünden, because yeah, two major waterways join together here, which makes this like a very big, very important place for trade till like probably 100 years ago or something. So, Monday morning, yeah, so I voted by mail, so one of the reasons we don't have like a dedicated road video. Also, there was like the notice that about YouTube or about not giving any false information regarding the German federal election. Yeah, and it's pretty much very close to what the polls had been showing, but at the moment it's like very unclear if the left party, the conglomeration of the party of the SED, the previous party of the German Democratic Republic, the East German Republic, and some West German left-wing movements, they're probably not going into the parliament, which eliminates the possibility for a red-green government. The Social Democratic Party has got some gains. The Conservative Party, the Union, CDU, CSU, they lost quite significantly. The Green Party has the best result ever, but a little bit underwhelming because they had been like 10% higher half a year ago, so they really didn't good in the pre-run to the election, because like half a year ago they had been at 26-25% somewhat. So, but yeah, it's probably either going to be a red, green, yellow government or a black, green, yellow. So either social democratic, green, Liberal Party or Conservative Party, Green Liberal Party. So those are the both the more realistic options. And like 4 years ago, they had the same opportunity to form a red, green, yellow government, but the Liberal Party quit the negotiations quite early and quite surprisingly, and actually haven't been punished enough for that, I think. But yeah, so it's going to be an interesting time to see who is ruling. But it's hopefully going to be, I think that the black, green, yellow option is not quite as good as the red, green, yellow option from the overlap of the programs of the parties. I think the other trees can form a more efficient government because they have more aligned ideas in some way, despite the Liberal Party having gone quite having gone quite out of the way to appeal to the conservative people. I think they have more potential in the other direction, but who knows? Let's see. He tucked himself in here, so it's quite nice. Yeah, cats need it. It's like 16 to 18 hours sleep per day in between pestering its humans for opening cans and such stuff. No, I'm just wondering, what's he dreaming about? So, it's what we call the Übergangszeit, and it's like my least favorite time. It's like when it's cold in the morning and warm in the afternoons, and no matter how you put on your clothes, you're either too warm or too cold, which both is not good. Yeah. And of course, I'm still struck down by the cold here. And it's like, yeah, the last couple of times was always like 2 weeks. Like, let's take a couple of days and then struggling with the after effects for like 1.5 weeks. So that's like a pattern there. And yeah. For me, it's always a little bit unsure, or I have always this complaint that my dust mite allergy is actually really flares up. It's just like a bad cold. You cannot really distinguish it from another. But could be that it affects each other. So like maybe if I'm having a really bad allergy push, that also triggers like some additional or cold or stuff. I think like with herpes, it's like they that's like the virus is actually dormant in your brain cells then, more or less, and maybe activates whenever your immune system is weakened, but who knows. But like the whole cold thing, it's actually more like the reaction. So like if you had a weaker immune system, you wouldn't actually get any reaction at all. So maybe this stuff happening with the small children, yeah. Like, or with the pets, why fight it off? It's much easier to live with it. But like a much more small scale reaction. So that could be it, but who knows? But yeah, often they're like the really bad cold. It's usually, you could say it's probably, oh yeah, you have a really strong immune system. Cause like the whole cold effects, it's actually not the infection itself. It's
the immune reaction which does make you feel bad.
Yeah. Like a little bit with the coronavirus, many. Much of the damage is actually done by the immune reaction, not really by the virus itself. Like together, they can cripple you. So, Wednesday. Yeah, the days are already getting way darker, and as always, the camera's actually like it's not giving us a much improved image to the reality. It's like, say, at least 3 degrees darker than I see here on the viewfinder. So, yeah, it's days are getting shorter. It's already autumn. It's like calendar-wise, it's the 22nd of September. Autumn starts. Like, yeah, the heater's already running. No news on the car so far. So, really have to press that guy because it's probably time to get the winter tires on already, or soonish. Yeah, I really like the all-year tires on our old car. That was really an improvement. And yeah, I guess something I should look into. I'm not seeing raining a little bit. A little tiny itsy bitsy. Yeah, we had a parent-teacher conference yesterday, so I was like getting my kids through the dance course while working. And then I, my lunch bag, so to say, and then I actually got out my bicycle from the cellar, which was like I haven't driven a bicycle in 2 years, I think. With my wife burying them deep in the cellar in the last room after 3 corners, so that was quite difficult but possible, yeah. So I got that out and pumped it up, and because like both kids went with their little little big wheel scooters here, and then it was really terrifying moving like here on the street with the kids. I think 2 years ago it was actually for a person over 14 it's not allowed to drive on the sidewalk in Germany, but I think actually they changed the law, so if you're accompanying small children you actually can drive there now, but yeah, it's a little bit old school or untrue that way. So I drove on the road and yeah, it was terrifying. So, I think it was the first time we did this, yeah. Because till now it was always walking, but now my daughter's getting quite fast on the scooter as well, so actually works quite good with a bicycle. And much faster than, of course. But like it's now in the morning, it's I rather carry the scooter back home because in summer we have a locker, I think. Could actually lock it up. Maybe with a combination lock or something. So like at the moment when my wife is working early shift, she can get the kids quite comfortable from my daughter. My son is already, he's like doing everything on his own. But like most days he went with us to the kindergarten, and like his best buddy is living near the kindergarten, so we usually or often cross race, and then they go like today. And it's quite nice when they meet, and then
like he's always rocking with a friend. And if we meet up, then the three of them go off to school and I go to kindergarten with my daughter. And that's quite nice always when it happens. But yeah, don't have like, it's not like planned or organized. Like it's probably more fun that way at the moment, but maybe we have to get in touch with his mother and organize a little bit more, but who knows. It's like this organic thing when you just meet. More or less, it's like not planned but planned. And it's always quite nice and quite beautiful. So it's like, oh yeah, random chance encounter and going off together. Yeah. Back home, back to work.